Tim Talk. Why people with disabilities get bullied. Hello, my name is Tim Rohr. We are going to talk about bullying and why it happens to people with disabilities. People in general get bullied for many reasons. People could get bullied because of their height, their hair, their skin color, their religion, or because of their hobbies or their favorite TV shows. But people with disabilities get bullied more often because they may struggle to speak up for themselves or because of the ways they act. We are going to learn more about why people with disabilities get bullied and why people choose to bully them. B is for being different. People with disabilities are different from other people because they learn, communicate, behave, or walk differently. People bully people with disabilities because they may be unfamiliar with the challenges that people with disabilities go through, or because laughing at them or saying mean things about them or their challenges makes them feel good about themselves. U is for understanding situations. Some people with disabilities may have a hard time understanding what is going on around them. If a stranger tries to offer them candy, the person with a disability may say yes and take the candy. When the person with a disability takes the candy, the stranger may do something inappropriate or dangerous to the person with a disability. Some people bully other people by trying to excite them with something they love, but afterwards, the person may do something inappropriate or dangerous and laugh over other people's sadness or anger. L is for lonely. People with disabilities face loneliness because people do not understand how to be their friend, or because people do not like the differences that people with disabilities have. When people with disabilities are lonely, they may struggle to defend themselves and report the bullying to a trusted adult unless they have a teacher, aide, or a guidance counselor by their side. L is for lack of education. People with disabilities get bullied because schools lack the resources to teach students about disabilities, the challenges of disabilities, and about how we can include people with disabilities. If a person witnesses the challenges that a person with a disability has, they may think that the person with a disability is trying to bother them, which is not true. When a person with a disability tries to sit at someone's lunch table, the group of other people may treat the person with a disability as if they did not exist. People may call people with disabilities inappropriate names to make them feel upset about themselves. Y is for years. Bullying happened throughout many years. During previous years, such as the 1980s, bullying was much more common because schools did not have programs to teach about bullying, and because bullying was not taken seriously back then. People with disabilities were also bullied back then because they went to separate schools and were treated differently by their families, teachers, and doctors. During modern years, such as the 2010s, we have programs to teach about bullying and strict rules that prohibit bullying from happening. If someone decides to bully someone, they get in trouble by their teachers the principal, and even by their family, they may go to detention or lose school privileges, such as attending clubs like sports, music practice, and art club. They may also lose privileges by their family, such as not being allowed to have dessert after dinner, or by having their iPad taken away. Even though we have strict rules to stop bullying, people still choose to bully other people because they think they are being funny or trying to be popular. In conclusion, bullying is wrong. Bullying may make people feel good about themselves, but the victims who face bullying go through negative emotions. The victims of bullying may want to stay home from school or even feel upset about their life. The victims of bullying may give up things that they enjoy doing and decide to hide in their bedrooms instead. If you witness a person bullying another person, especially if they have a disability, report the bullying to a trusted adult. The bully will get in trouble and learn their lesson. Along with reporting the bullying to a trusted adult, another thing you can do to help the victim of bullying feel better is by being their buddy. Talk to them about their emotions, include them to sit at your lunch table, and hang out with them at places outside of school. Due to my disabilities, I was also a victim of bullying myself throughout high school. Being bullied by other kids in high school made me feel sad about myself. Remember to be a buddy and not a bully.